PC printer issues? Trust me, you are not the only one.